Oke, okay, assalamualaikum, hi, and good morning. How are you today? Okay, I hope you are ready for today's lesson, which is about irregular verbs. Alright, irregular verbs is a verb that is didn't have any suffix ed at the back of the words. Okay, for example, we have help. Okay, help is a verb, and alright. Okay, if we use past tense, it will be helped. Okay, help. Okay, help. Eh? Okay, this ed is this ed means it is a regular. Okay, regular past tense. Or regular verbs. Irregular verbs becomes like this. Okay, for example, we have the verb go. Okay, go in past tense is when. Okay, when. It is very different, and it doesn't have ed. Alright, yang tak ada ed, dia jadi irregular verbs. Okay, yang ada ed dia jadi regular verb biasa. Okay, okay, today, okay, today I'm gonna show you several irregular verbs that are easy, and they are easy to remember. Okay, and commonly used in the sentence. Okay, the first one is bought. Okay, what original word is buy. Okay, buy, if we use past tense, is becoming bought. Okay, buy means beli, bought telah beli. Okay, this one is past tense. Okay, this one present tense, this one past tense. Okay, the second one is, okay, win becomes won. Okay, win is past tense. Win is present tense, and won is past tense. Okay, this mean maksud win and dengan won ni menang. Okay. Okay, next is teach becomes taught. Sorry, tak ada ni pula. TOUGH. Okay, TOUGHT, taught. Okay, mengajar. Okay, next is sell. Sell become sold. Okay, sell, jual. Okay, sold, sama. Okay, okay, say become said. Okay, say become said. Maksud dia cakap ataupun sebut, say. Okay, make jadi made. Okay, dibuat. Okay, lose become lost. Okay, maksud dia kat sini kalah. Okay, okay, leave jadi left. Bukan left kiri tau, leave jadi left. Ni maksud dia tinggalkan ataupun keluar. Okay, okay, keep jadi kept. Okay, keep jadi kept, maksud dia simpan. Okay, yang ni dia tambah huruf dekat belakang dia. Okay, they added D. Okay, here jadi heard. Okay, here jadi heard, maksud dia dengar. Okay, okay, have jadi had. Okay, maksud dia mempunyai ataupun ada. Okay, ni yang tadi kita buat go jadi when. Yang ni kita memang banyak pakai ya, dalam kita punya ayat eh. We use this when, this one when. When and go we use many times in our sentence. Okay. Same goes as go also, but we use past tense when. In regular lah. Memang banyak kali kita gunakan ni eh. WENT pasti pada go. Maksud dia pergi. I went to the shop yesterday. Saya pergi ke kedai semalam. Okay. Okay, next is get becomes got. Okay, get becomes got. Okay, E dia jadi O. Maksud dia kat sini dapat. Eh, got ni dengan get ni dapat. Okay, feel becomes felt. Okay, feel becomes felt. Okay. Okay, the meaning is in BM rasa. Okay, feel tu rasa. Okay, next is catch. Catch, when it turns to past tense, it becomes irregular verbs and become caught. C-A-U-G-H-T, caught. Okay, kat sini maksud dia tangkap. Okay. Okay, break jadi break becomes broke. Okay, break becomes broke. Okay, this the meaning of break and broke in this in BM is pecah ataupun pecah lah. Eh, memecahkan break. You break my glass. Okay, blow becomes blue. Okay, dia tukarkan O jadi E. Blue, blow jadi blue. Okay, maksud the meaning in BM is tiup. Okay, blow. Okay, dia tiup tengok. Okay, I blew the paper. Okay, next is bend. B-E-N-D becomes bent. Okay, bend jadi bent. Bend jadi bent. Okay, awak bunyikan D sikit, yang ni pun bunyikan T sikit. Bent jadi bent. Bend jadi bent. Okay, maksud dekat sini lenturkan. Okay, ataupun bengkokkan. Okay. And last one is begin. Becomes began. Okay, begins become began. Okay, begin. Begin, began. Okay, I, the I is transformed into A, began. Okay, begin and began means mulakan. Okay. Alright, let's recap our lesson for today. Okay, irregular verbs is a verb that not have ed. Okay, they did not have ed at the back of a word. It doesn't have ed. Okay, irregular verb. Irregular verb doesn't have ed at the back like help. This one is regular verb. Okay, for example, go becomes went. Okay, let's see other example. Begin becomes began. Bend becomes bend. Break becomes broke. Blow becomes blue. Caught, catch become caught. Feel becomes felt. Get becomes got. Go becomes went. Have becomes had. Hear becomes heard. Keep becomes kept. Leave become left. Lose become lost. Make becomes made. Say become said. Sell become sold. Teach become taught. Buy becomes bought. And last one is win becomes won. Okay. Anything that you have, anything that you didn't understand, you can ask the teacher. Okay, that's all for irregular verbs for today. Thank you for your time, fellas, and bye bye.